The winner of the head blades is...
Curtis Craywell.
Congratulations.